Welcome to a Reiki Session Aura video, introducing Reverend Barbara F. Matsura, Reiki Master Teacher. Sitting in to receive Reiki is Sheila, a recent graduate of Reiki Level 1 in the Usui System of Natural Healing. Our auras show our inner conditions of what we think, how we feel, even what we have eaten or drank or medications we have taken. What this aura video will show you is the condition of Sheila as she sat in front of the camera and then how her aura changed as she was receiving the Reiki healing energy. Barbara has opened the Reiki channel for Sheila. Sheila's own life force energy will be drawing the intelligent energy of Reiki white light through the channel of Barbara. The balance will be taken as the spiritual healing takes place. Let's have a look. Sheila's aura is basically green. The orange-red color on her right side belongs to Barbara, who is standing there just out of camera range. Barbara is already hooked up to the aura computer by sensors velcroed to three fingers on her right hand. You will understand the orange-red is of Barbara's when you see her step into Sheila's auric field. As Barbara steps into Sheila's auric field, Barbara's own aura is then not seen. When channeling Reiki healing energy for someone, our own personalities, feelings, etc., step out of the way, so to speak. It is the Reiki healing energy that we channel that actually becomes us. Any manipulation of energy would show Barbara's own aura again. The job of a Reiki practitioner is to stay out of the way and just let the Reiki healing energy do the work. There is no manipulation and no thought process to control it. Notice as Barbara steps behind Sheila, the light begins to shine radiantly. Sheila is absorbing the Reiki healing energy. As Barbara's hands move over Sheila's head, the hands are lighting up. As Sheila takes the Reiki balanced healing energy, the aura seems to calm down to green and some blue-purple. In a few moments, you will see Barbara at the left side of Sheila. The radiant light is very bright now, and you are able to see a stream of light entering Barbara's crown. Then a kind of disappearing of Barbara. As she becomes the Reiki energy, you are seeing just a light body. After the left hand is placed over the forehead third eye, from time to time you will see a flash of light on the back of Barbara's hand as the Reiki is being absorbed. Calming down to the colors of green and purple, the spiritual healing and the balance have been taken. Many thanks to Sheila for sitting in at this Reiki session, and to Guy Cogins, who did the filming. Thank you so much.